What are trophic levels? The transfer of food or energy takes place through various steps or levels in the food chain known as trophic levels. The producers are present at the first trophic level. The herbivores or the primary consumers are found at the second trophic level. The small carnivores or secondary consumers are present at the third trophic level. The large or the tertiary consumers form the fourth trophic level. This is the diagram depicting trophic levels. Thanks for watching.